Alright guys, welcome back for some more of the Nine Villages. So the thing I'm looking for, it was Slash. Not acquired until once I get the Ocarina, Whistle, whatever the hell it's called. And it looks like the only place to get that is here in level 3. So let's go into level 3, the Abandoned Mansion. Read the text for this. Traps await you in this old home, so be careful. The Ocarina's hiding place is here, but there's also a useful item near a wooden table. Okay. So near a wooden table. And we got the compass. Are these wooden tables? I don't see anything different with them. And it's flooded in here. Fortunately, it's a kill all situation. We get the map, which is a nice surprise. We don't have a key, so we'll have to come back. I'll feel so happy when we find the ladder. Okay, well, we need a key for there. And the place is in the shape of a crab. Come on. No, you're supposed to do some, no. Bombs are nice, watch the spikes. Oh gosh, okay. They'll kill you in one hit. Oh gosh, okay. Oh, I was going to turn around. That means the Dark Knights are going to be back. I'm not looking at you. Oh, these are back too, but these are the safe style folks. Yep, these are back. That's much better. Well, we knew they would respawn no matter what. Just watch these guys. Don't even think about it. I see the thing. No, don't even try and sneak over here. I don't know this song. Something tells me I may have to kill those again. Oh, I have to kill these. That's what I was trying to do. I Don't need that, but thank you. Bat! Alright. Oh, ooh, okay. I need your... There we go. All the dongos. All for a key. Not we. Alright, so let's head down here. Oh, blueberry, as in levers. Get the blueberry. Oh no. Woo! And these are a no-no. I don't see a different stool or a different. Are these the damn tables? I don't even know. Alright, another key. We. I know you. And a night of suffering. Another key. Okay, so. I'm gonna assume no. Yep. We're not coming back to this room, so I don't care. Alright, so now we can check out those doors. We'll probably check out the one in the leg first. Oh, come on! Sorry about that, folks. People don't respect one's personal rule of authority. Oh, whew. Thank goodness he was nearly dead. Alright, so let's head on back. Don't need to worry about y'all. Don't need to worry about y'all. Don't give a rat's ass about y'all. Let's head to the leg, because I feel like that'll be much easier. We need to kill them to get in. See where this goes first. Since it's a key door, we don't need to worry about killing them all. Gee, come on. Something tells me this will lead to the boss. Yep. Well, I'm gonna head down here first. I'm gonna kill the blue gorilla first. I didn't need to do that now, looking at it. Oh, and with handsies. Are you out of your mind? I have money. Woo. Good. I'm sorry, here. Well, there's the boss key. And it looks like that was a one-way door. Was this a one-way door? It was. Well, that's okay, because I needed to go a different way anyway. Over there. I know where we are. There's a key here. I need it. I'll worry about that door last. Because there's another door I may need to worry about. Ow. I'll worry about that door in a moment. Good thing I came this way. They're coming out of the woodwork. I don't understand why the map isn't working. Oh no. Finding keys, which is nice. Put them over there. I just don't understand why the map isn't working. And that I can't get... Uh-huh. Oh. Ha-ha-ha-ha, the red candle. It is a very useful item. No more burning once and then... waiting for the flame to reignite. I will gladly take that. Alright, now let's go through this door. No, leave him. We need, oh, gosh. Oh, gee. I do one heart of damage, really? Oh, I didn't remember. Whoops. Well, he deserved it. He looked at me funny. What? What's it? Oh! There's the whistle. There's nothing left to do now except go. Kill the boss. I knew he was gonna die, so... yep, to the leg. We are finishing this place. Alright. Well, we had to do this originally. Hey! Uh-huh. I'll kill you. Here's your money back. Oh, it's Goma. Alright, gotta kill the bitch. Go back to where you got the wooden sword. Yeah, he basically says all that. Join me next time, guys, when we continue on with our journey. 9 villages to be continued.